Soon as I stop worrying how the story ends, I let go and I let God have his way. That's when things start happening. I stop looking at back then. I let go and I let God have his way. Let go, let God, let go.